Take a shower. Really? Did you read this?
You're stupid and fat.
I bet you could wife.
Wow.
What the heck?
You're a slut? Really? Who is that?
Who is this?
I'm stupid and fat, I guess.
I don't fit.
Oh my gosh, look at them.
What the heck?
Like, I got, you're stupid, you're fat, you're ugly, you're a slut.
Mine says I didn't take a
your
shower.
Your hair is disgusting.
I took my hot
well, is it you guys? Really? No. Can you guys stop? Like, seriously?
Why? What's so wrong with it?
You're bullying fun. Other people and it's not right. How would you like it if people were texting you calling you, like, slut and stuff? You wouldn't like it, would you? Yeah. But are you guys joking? No, you're not.
I don't know them.
Okay, well, I do know them, and I do know you guys, and you guys hang out with different people. That doesn't mean that you guys should bully.
I realized what I did was wrong.
Well, go apologize. Stop texting. Go apologize.
I'm so sorry for what
I'm sorry that I texted you in New York.
Stop it!
Yeah, I think bullying is wrong because you don't really know how the person's really feeling. You know, you're just making assumptions about people when you don't know what they're really feeling.
Well, I think bullying is bad because it can really hurt somebody's feelings. It can cause suicide.
Do you see people getting bullied in your school?
Yes, I've seen lots of people getting bullied in our school.
Do you ever see students in your classrooms bullying each other?
I see students using like cut-downs and put-downs even of their friends, which really bothers me, and to me that's an act of bullying. So yeah, I see it.
How often?
I would say on a daily basis I see at least one person say something that is inappropriate, even to people that they would consider their friends.
Does anyone put their foot down?
I do, because I decided that this year I was making the change. I wasn't going to allow. So I've talked to lots of kids this year about their language and their choices.
Were you ever bullied in high school as a student?
Yeah, it sucked.
How did it like affect you? Like, how did it affect your high school?
It just made me, it made me a lot shyer than I probably should have been. It made me, you know, a lot less confident than I should have been. I was the chubby slow kid, so they picked on me.
How does it make you feel when you see other kids bullying each other in the hallway?
I'll tell you how it makes me feel. It frustrates me and it saddens me that the kids want to bully each other and they have nothing better to do than bully each other. It's sad that they have to, like, some kids have to be, deal with that kind of behavior. It's also frustrating for me because it leads to so many other things, other problems, other issues. And so it makes my job that much harder.
How do you feel you can make a change in regards to bullying?
I think it's important for people to recognize what bullying looks like, and once they realize what bullying looks like, figure out what to do to change that.
I hate bullying. Bullying stops here.